How to make awesome slow cooker pot roast. 2 10.75 ounce cans condensed cream of mushroom soup. 1 1 ounce packaged dry onion soup. Mix 1 1/4 cups water. 5.5 pounds pot roast direct. In a slow cooker, mix cream of mushroom soup, dry onion soup, mix in water. Place pot roast in slow cooker and coat with soup mixture. Cook on high setting for 3 to 4 hours, or on low setting for 8 to 9 hours. Thank you for watching.